Welcome dear viewers again. In this video, I will fix the taskbar which is not shown in Windows 11. The problem is when you start your computer the taskbar icons disappears. And don't work, when you try to click on the taskbar the screen flashes white and back again with no taskbar. Even if you try to open the task manager, and try to restart the Windows Explorer, it will be the same. Here is the solution. Open the task manager by clicking Ctrl+Shift+Esc. Run Regedit as a task, navigate to this path, computer/hkey_local_machine/software/microsoft/windows/current_version/shell/update/packages. Create a new key DWORD, name it UndockingDisabled with value equals 1. As you see some tasks on the taskbar beings loading, but we haven't finished yet. I recommend if your Windows is not activated, link your Microsoft account to Windows Insider program, to be able to update your Windows. After restarting your PC, make sure that your Windows Insider program settings are set to the beta channel. Then check the updates. Open the Task Manager again and run Regedit. Delete the inserted key or rename it, like what I did. Then restart the Windows Explorer from the Task Manager. Congratulations, as you see the Windows 11 taskbar is now visible and working. In the next video I will show you how to download Windows 11 ISO. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Thanks for watching.